to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yes, we're coming.
Okay, climb in.
And they outnumber us. We won't get through.
We can't go back. It's victory or death now.
I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
Freedom is just across the river. Components will freeze.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. But now, I can see she was right. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay, I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
We're far enough out. We can use the engine. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world, and play music, and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by. They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine. Making. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Can't die here. Not like this. Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Take my life. It doesn't matter anymore.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
And now, straight over to Detroit for a report on the conflict. Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just confirmed. Fighting has now ceased in Detroit, and the area around the Hart Plaza camp is now under control. We can see soldiers going through the city at this very moment, and they are exterminating the last fleeing deviants.
Law and order has finally been restored to the streets of Detroit.
There is a general feeling of shock in Detroit after the terrible events of the last few hours.
The destruction of the androids in the camps can now continue as planned. Nevertheless, it will take some time for Detroit to recover from these events.
By creating machines more intelligent than ourselves, we took immense risks with the very future of our civilization. However, the situation is now under control. The total destruction of all androids will soon be complete, and the last remaining deviants will be hunted down and destroyed. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.
I love you, Mom.